Hey, welcome back guys. In today's video we're just going to do a little bit of everything. I'm starting off with ironing my shears. I bet most people do this. It makes them look neat, especially on the edges. So yeah, enjoy. So guys, I decided to wipe my kitchen window, and I usually use the vinegar mix, that is 3/4 water and 1/4 vinegar. I usually use paper towels. Not usually, most of the times I actually use a dry cloth. So because I live on the 5th floor, wiping this window from the outside and I don't have a balcony is usually hectic. But you're going to see how I do it and maybe you can try. It does the work, not perfectly, but it looks way better. Look at how dusty it is. And I usually wipe the window almost once a month from the outside. But from the inside, it's quite regular. So guys, off to the bedroom. I folded the laundry off camera, but I'm going to take you with me as I arrange the clothes back into the closet. So I'm going to show you guys how I arrange my clothes, that is from innerwear, socks, sweaters, towels, sheets and everything. You're just going to see as I arrange. I'm going to try and show you up close. And this is not the first time I'm doing this, so if you want to see more of how I fold some specific clothes, you can check my previous videos.
Thank you.
So guys, my bedroom has two drawers, and the first drawer is where I store like my scarves, my my sleeping dresses, belts, and coffees, Marvin's, glass. Don't worry, I recorded this and then decided to do voiceover. And then the other drawer has things like deras, like rompers, things that I wear like in the house, vests, and my handkerchiefs and bonnets. So that's it for the drawers. Off to the kitchen, guys. I just have a few dishes because most of the time I usually try to clear as I cook or as I do anything. I try to clean up after myself. So I'm just going to do the dishes and then finish up with the kitchen, wipe the cooker, and then head to the living room to dust and finally mop. So in the living room, I'm just going to do a little bit of dusting. I'm going to dust the window, the glass part of the door, and then wipe the surfaces, clean out the couches, like remove the pillows, dust, put them back, clean up the carpet, that is by using a broom, sweep it, and then basically it'll be done. Yeah. So I wanted to plug you in on these two throw blankets. I got two of them. They are super big. It's a 6x6. I got one in green and one in pink. And the texture is so nice and it's so soft. Yeah. Don't mind me, guys. You're going to see me struggle to see how to like place the throw blanket so that they can look stylish. I don't know if I'm the only one with this problem. I usually like don't feel satisfied with how I put my throw blankets. I don't know if it's the type of seats that I have. I have googled, I have tried, so I always just end up saying let it be.
Walking home straight, but not alright. I see them dancing in the light. No one wonders why, 'cause I'm not fine. I'm chasing it hard before behind. When I get older, I give in to the man up high. repeating all over my head. But you're breathing fast, so I say, please walk away from me, 'cause you make me bleed. No, 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 it's how we live and how we die.
I did clean the floors off camera, and actually before I started even filming today, I had already cleaned the toilet. I did like a deep clean in the toilet stroke bathroom. So I'm just showing you guys the after, showing off my little candles there. Anyway, yes, so I'm done with everything. And this is the after. Thank you guys for watching. I thank everyone who has subscribed, everyone who is a returning follower, and I hope you enjoy my videos, and I hope that you stick around so that you can see the progress that I make and everything else. Thank you, and share, like, refer your friends. And if you're someone new who's viewing and you love this content, kindly subscribe. Thank you.
How we live and how we die. Oh, oh, oh.